It seems like no matter how hard you try, things just can't seem to go right. That old cliche that God never gives you more than you can handle obviously wasn't referring to you. And you question God, saying, God, why would you allow that to happen? But there is a light at the end of the tunnel. If you don't give up, if you continue to believe in yourself, and if you know that you are not a victim, but the victor, you can build the resistance to be not easily broken.